to my people, I've never used banned substance to enhance my performance. I've never done it. I've always been very respectful for the anti-doping rules ever since I was an amateur Olympian and I was a professional. Ever since I became a world champion in 2016, I've been tested for more than 30 times. I insisted on riding on Nevada testing myself for the Robson Cosenzal fight and put that under my contract. I would like to thank my manager, Frank Espinosa, my trainer, Eddie Reynoso, and all my team and everybody who's been with me through these tough times. I would also like to thank the Pascual Yaqui Boxing Commission for letting this fight proceed and hearing my case. I will happily comply with all the situations set forth by the Boxing Commission Council, collaborate with all the program tests and other activities required for me. I hope to see you guys on September 10th on my first title defense back in Tucson, Arizona. And I wish you all well.